Good day, everyone. Good morning, children. Okay, very good. Is everyone here already? Are your classmates here already? Look at your seatmates. Are they here already? Okay, very good. So to start our class, we are going to sing a nursery rhyme. So I want everyone to please stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up on your feet. Okay, very good. So we are going to sing first. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, very good. Are you ready? Let us sing. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Ready? Sing. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Very good. Again, another song. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again. One little, two little, three little Indians. Four little, five little, six little Indians. Seven little, eight little, nine little Indians. Ten little Indians more. Very good. So everyone is very good in singing and dancing. Okay, this time I will teach you another song. The title of this is Wind, Wind, Sugar Baby. Oh, who knows that song? Very good. Okay, so since only a little of you knows the song, you repeat after me first. Okay, do you understand? Do you understand? Very good. Okay, so teacher will sing first, you will watch, and then after I sing, you repeat after me. Understood? Okay, ready? Wind, wind, sugar baby, wind, wind, sugar baby, push, pull, clap, clap, clap. Wind, wind, sugar baby, wind, wind, sugar baby, push, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together, one, two, three. Put your hands up on your knees. Okay, are you ready to sing it? Okay, repeat after me. Ready? First, you hold your hands like this. Okay, very good. And then you turn it around while moving your hips. Okay, so that is repeat after me. Wind, wind, sugar baby, go. Wind, wind, sugar baby. Very good, children. Oh, you need to repeat that two times. Ready? Go. Wind, wind, sugar baby. Wind, wind, sugar baby. And the next, push. You need to push. Okay, very good. Ready? Go. Push. And then pull. Pull. And then clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap. Very good. Again, from the top. Go. Wind, wind, sugar baby. Wind, wind, sugar baby. Push. Pull. Clap, clap, clap. One more. Wind, wind, sugar baby. Wind, wind, sugar baby. Push. Pull. Clap, clap, clap. Okay, next. You need to point the ceiling. Where's the ceiling? Oh, it's there. Very good. Ready? Point to the ceiling and then point to the floor. Where's the floor? Oh, it's here. Point to the floor. Very good. Then next, the window. Where's the window? Oh, it's there. Point to the window. And last, point to the door. Where's the door? Oh, there's the door. Okay, ready? Go. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together. Are you ready? Go. Clap your hands together. One, two, three. Put your hands up on your knees. Where's your knees? Oh, here is your knees. Very good. Put your hands up on your knees. Very good. Okay, let's sing the whole song. Are you ready? Are you ready? Ready? One sugar baby, one sugar baby, ready? Sing. One sugar baby, one sugar baby, push, pull, clap, clap, clap. One more. One sugar baby, one sugar baby, push, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together. One, two, three. Put your hands up on your knees. Very good, children. Okay. So everyone, you may take your seats. Okay. So before we start our class, we have to get our attendance. Okay. So teacher will sing, for example, Jacob, Jacob, are you here? And then you will say, here I am, here I am, good morning. Understood? I'll repeat again. What are you going to answer me? Repeat after me. Here I am, here I am, good morning. Okay, very good. Okay, are you ready? Okay. Nizar, Nizar, are you here? Here I am, here I am, good morning. Very good, Nizar. Next, Jacob, Jacob, are you here? Here I am, good morning. Very good, Jacob. Next, Prince, Prince, are you here? Here I am.
Yellow. One more.
Yellow. Very good. And the last one. This is color what? This is color red. Very good. One more time. Red. Okay. Since everyone remembered their colors, let's give each other an angel clap. Are you ready? Ready? Go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Halo. And then angel. Okay. One more time. Ready? Go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Halo. Angel. Very good, children. Okay. So for our lesson today, we are going to talk about the two-dimensional shapes. Oh, do you like teacher's drawing? Oh, yes, there are bees. What else? Yes, there are flowers. Very good, children. So we are going to talk about the two-dimensional shapes. So before we discuss about that, I want you all to watch the video on the TV, okay? Well, let's listen first.
Iron sheets blue.
Square. One more time. Square. hair. Okay, very good. So this is again the shape square. Okay, good. Who else can tell me the other shapes? Okay, yes, Hannah. Okay, very good. We have the heart. Okay, who can tell me where is the heart? Is this the heart? No. Is this the heart? No. What about this one? Yes, very good. So this is the heart. Okay, so let us read the word heart. One more. Heart. Okay, so let us put this at the bottom of the shape. Heart. There you go. There it is. Next, you can tell me another shape. Okay, Nizar, what shape did was in the video? Okay, very good. We have the rectangle. Is this the rectangle? Okay, is this the rectangle? Okay, what about this? Is this the rectangle? Yes, this is the rectangle. So let us read rectangle. One more time. Rectangle. Okay, very good. The children are very good in shapes. Okay, so this is rectangle. Okay, who else can tell me other shapes? Okay, we have Jacob again. Yes, Jacob. Okay, very good. Where's the diamond, children? Is this the diamond? No, is this the diamond? No, what about this one? Yes, very good. So we have the word diamond. Let's read. Diamond. Okay, very good. So this is the diamond. Okay. Oh, we still have three other shapes. You can tell me the names of these shapes. Okay, yes, Nizar. Again. Okay, the star. Where's the star? Is this the star? No, is this the star? Yes, very good. So let us read, everyone. Star. Again. Star. Okay. The children are very good in shapes. Okay, next. You still have two. Who can tell me the name of this one? Who can tell me? Okay, Liana, what is the shape of this? Very good. It's a triangle. Again, children, triangle. Okay, let's read. Triangle. Okay, very good. So this is the triangle. Okay, and the last one. What shape is this, children? Okay, this is? Who can tell me? Okay, very good, Hannah. It's oblong. What shape is this? Oblong. What does it mean? Oblong. Again? Oblong. Okay, very good. So this is the oblong. Are all the shapes complete? Very good. So these are all, children, what you call the two-dimensional shapes. What do you call them? Two-dimensional shapes. Or they can also be called 2D shapes. And you can also call them what? 2D shapes. Okay. So around us, children, you can see different shapes, right? Okay, very good. So before we tell some objects with the same shapes as this, let us first repeat the shapes that we learned. Are you ready? Okay, repeat after me. Two-dimensional shapes. Again, two-dimensional shapes. Circle. Again, circle. Very good. Next, square. One more time. Square. Very good. Another, triangle. One more. Triangle. Very good. And next one, rectangle. Again, rectangle. Very good. What about here? Repeat after me. Oblong. One more. Oblong. Very good. What about this? Heart. One more. Heart. Next, diamond. Again, diamond. And star. Again, star. Okay, very good. So now, who can tell me objects with the circle shapes? Huh? Okay, Nizar. What are the objects here inside your classroom which has the shape of a circle? Okay, very good. The electric fan. Okay, children, look at our electric fan. Does it have the same shape as the circle? Yes, very good. So let us give Minzar an angel clap. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo and angel. Very good, Minzar. Next, who can tell me an object with the square shape? Okay, the chalk box. Okay, very good. Look at the chalk box, children. Does it have the shape of a square? Yes, very good. Okay, let's give everyone angel clap. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo, angel. Very good. Who can give me naman objects with a triangle shape? Huh? Okay, very good, Hannah. And umbrella. Okay, somehow the umbrella is the shape of a triangle. Very good. Let's give Hannah angel clap. Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Circle. Angel. Very good. Next, we have the shape. Rectangle. Who can give me an object with a rectangle shape? Okay, very good, Jacob. The table. So look at the table, children. Is that a rectangle? Yes, it's a rectangle. So let's give Jacob angel clap. Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo. Angel. Very good. What about the oblong? Who can give me an object with an oblong shape? Huh? Okay, very good. Your eraser. Very good, Mizar again. Okay. Mizar, you have an oblong shaped eraser. Oh, look at the eraser of Mizar. Is it oblong? Yes, very good. So let's give Mizar an angel clap again. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo. Angel. Very good. Next, what about a heart? Who can tell me an object that has the shape of a heart? Oh, yes, your heart. Oh, where can you find your heart? It's inside your chest. Okay, but other than your heart, what else? Okay, very good, Liana. There are some leaves with a heart shape. Very good. Well, let's give Hannah, or rather Liana, an angel clap. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo. Angel. Okay. What about diamond? Who can tell me an object with a diamond shape? Okay, very good, Jacob. The one that mommy wears, the ring. Okay, some rings have the shape of a diamond. Okay, let's give Jacob angel clap. Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Circle. Angel. Very good. And the last one. Of course, you can tell me an object with a star shape. Okay, very good. We have the bibbidi bobbidi boo, or the wand. Okay, so some of our wands have the star shape. Very good. Let's give everyone angel clap. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo. Angel. Very good, children. So again, what are our two-dimensional shapes? Repeat, two-dimensional shapes. Again, go. Two-dimensional shapes. Circle. Square. Triangle. Rectangle. Very good. Oblong. Heart. Diamond. And activity. Okay, I will show you one example of the activity that I will be giving you. Okay. Ta-da! Okay. Who likes this one? Okay, very good. Everyone likes it. Okay, look at here. What can you see on this big paper? Huh? Okay, you can see the shapes. What else? You can see kite. Very good. This is the kite. What else? Oh, yes. Very good. You have the wand. What else? Yes, balloons. What else? Oh, what do you call this one? Okay, this is a tent. Okay, a tent and many more. Now, what do you think we're going to do with this? Huh? Okay, very good, Liana. We are going to color. Who likes to color? Okay, very good. Everyone likes to color. Now, before I give you this activity, I will group you first into two. Okay? So, you will be the group one and you will be the group two. Okay? Raise your hand if you're group one. Okay, very good. Raise your hand if you're group two. Okay, very good. Now, I want you to get your crayons. Okay, very good. Silently get your crayons. Okay, does everyone have their crayons already? Okay, raise your crayons. Okay, very good, everyone. Now, I want you to form a big circle for each group. So, the group one will make a big circle here. Very good. And the group two will make another big circle here. Very good. Okay, are you ready? Now, look at here, or look at me first. Can you see the shapes above? Yes. What shape is this? The square. Very good. What shape is this? The circle. Very good. What about this? The rectangle. And this one? The triangle. Now, you can see that there are objects under them, right? On each column or on each shape, you're going to color the objects with the same shape as the above, as the one above. Okay? Okay. For example, again, what shape is this? The square. Okay. This one is what you call a dice. Does a dice has the same shape as the square? Yes. So you are going to color the dice. Understood? Okay, very good. What about this? You use this to listen to music. Yes, it's a speaker. Okay. So, does the speaker have the same shape as the square? No. So, are you going to color it? No. Okay, and the next one, what is this? It's a clock. Very good. This clock has the same shape as the square? Yes. Are you going to color it? Okay, very good. So, under the square, you are going to color only the dice and the clock. Understood? Do you understand now what you're going to do? Okay. So, in the circle, you will look for the objects with the same shape, the same as in the rectangle and in the triangle. Are you ready, group one? Okay. Are you ready, group two? Yes, very good. So, I will give you each a copy. This one is for you. And this one is for you. Okay. So, you answer that. I will give you 5 minutes to color them. Okay? Okay. Teacher will move around. We'll look at what you are doing, if it's correct or wrong. Okay? When I say go, you can start coloring now. Okay? One, two, three, go! You may start now. Okay, 30 seconds left. Okay, very good, group one. I'll make sure that your colors will be very beautiful. Okay, very good, group two. Don't miss an object with the same shape. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time's up. Paint up, everyone, paint up. Okay, very good. Now, I want you to keep all your crayons first. Okay? Keep your crayons first inside your crayon box. Okay, is everyone ready? Okay. Each group will present their work. Okay? So let's go first with group one. Okay, group one. Can I have your paper? Okay. So this is group one's work. Everyone, eyes on the work of the group one. Okay, look at them. Very good, group one. Okay, tell me if it is correct or not. Okay, first on the column of the square. Did they color the dice? Is it correct? Does it have the same shape as the square? Yes, very good. What about the speaker? Did they color them? No, very good. What about the clock? Yes, because it has the same shape with the square. Oh, let's go on the circle. Did they color the kite? No, because it doesn't have the same shape as the circle. What about the ring? Oh, yes, they colored the ring because it has the shape of a circle. What about the balloon? Yes, very good. They also colored them because they have the shape of a circle. Let's go to the rectangle. Oh, the shoebox. Did they color the shoebox? Does the shoebox have the same shape as the rectangle? Yes. So this is correct. Okay, what about the book or the dictionary? Does it have the same shape as the rectangle? Yes, it does. Very good. What about the wand? No. So did they color them? No. Very good. Now lastly, the triangle. Now this is what we also call the triangle. It's an instrument or a musical instrument. So does a triangle has the same shape as a triangle? Yes, very good. What about the chocolate? No. Did they color them? No. Okay. What about this one? The tent. Does it have the same shape as a triangle? Yes, very good. So did the group one do their work very good? Very good? Yes, they did their work excellently because all their answers are correct. Okay, let's give group one angel clap. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo. Angel. Very good. What about the group two? Can I have your work? Okay, very good. Everyone, look at the work of the group two. See? Okay, let's see if they did the same as the group one. Let's go first on the square. Did they color the dice? Yes, very good. Did they color the speaker? No, because it's not a square. Did they color the clock? Yes, so they have a perfect score here. What about on the circle? Did they color the kite? No, because it's not a circle. What about the ring? Yes, they did. What about the balloon? Of course, they did. So, because the ring and the balloon is the shape of a circle. Very good. Next, the rectangle. Did they color the shoebox? Yes. What about the book, the dictionary? Yes, also. What about the wand? No. Very good. And lastly, the triangle. Did they color the triangle? Of course. Did they color the chocolate? No, because it's not a triangle. Did they color the tent? Yes, because it has the shape of a triangle. Okay. Okay. Did the group two did excellently too? Yes, they did. So let us give group two another angel clap. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Halo. Angel. Very good, everyone. So since you're already familiar with our two-dimensional shapes, we are now going to answer your activity in your book. Okay, everyone. I want you to get your math book. Okay, it is under your table. Okay, very good. Now, are you ready? Okay, other than your book, I want you also to get your pencil. Are you ready? I'll get your pencil first. Get your pencil. Okay, very good. Now, open your book on page 12. Page 12, and you can see this one. Okay, are you all here? Very good. So we are going to answer Kinder 2 this activity. Can you see this activity? Can you see this activity? Yes. Okay. Pencils up? Okay. First, we will read the words on this column and then you will find the shape on this column and you are going to connect them with a line. Understood? Okay, let us read. Repeat after me. Triangle. Again. Triangle. Oh, where's the triangle? Is this the triangle? No. Is this the triangle? Yes. Okay, so from here, you put a line going to the shape of a triangle. Good. Very good. Next, let's read. Square. One more time. Square. Oh, where's the square? Is it the square? No. This one? No. This one? Still no. What about this one? Yes. This is the square. Okay. So from here, you will draw a line going to the square shape. Ready? Draw a line. Very good. Are you done? Very good. Next, we have the circle. What is this one? Are you ready? Let us read. Circle. One more time. Circle. Okay, where's the circle? Is it the circle? Yes, very good. So let us put a line from the word circle going to the shape of the circle. Ready? Circle. Very good. And lastly, let us read. Rectangle. Again, rectangle. Where's the rectangle? Is this the rectangle? No, this one. Say no, what about this one? Yes, this is the rectangle. Okay, let's put a line from the word rectangle to the shape of a rectangle. Put a line. Okay, is everyone done? Raise your pencils if you're done. Okay, very good. If you're done, keep your pencil inside your pencil box. Very good. Now, close your book and pass it on my table. First, we have the group one. Group one, please pass your book on my table. Very good. Next, we have the group two. Please pass your book on my table. Okay, very good. So again, let's review our lesson for today. Repeat after me. Two-dimensional shapes. One more. Two-dimensional shapes. Circle. Square. Triangle. Rectangle. Oblong. Heart. Diamond. And star. Very good, children. So since you all listen to me today, you're going to have your stars before you're going home later.